You know, a few weeks ago, my old man lost his job. And since then, he's been spending an awful lot of time at home. Sometimes I think he spends too much time at home. I don't even believe he's looking for a job no more. And you know something? Neighbors can be kind of helpful when you're out of a job. But some help from neighbors is a little bit too much. Some neighbors carry things a little bit too far. I've been noticing something funny going on around my house that's got me wondering. What's going on?
Thank you.